I discovered Kyago Higashino's books last year and I simply loved his brilliant storytelling skills. In today's video, I am going to review Newcomer by Kyago Higashino. Stay tuned. Hello everyone, I am Shalu. Welcome to my channel where I post videos related to books. If you are new here, then do subscribe to my channel for new bookish videos every week. As I mentioned before, in today's video, I am going to review Newcomer by Kyago Higashino. I was very excited about reading this book and the author hasn't disappointed. Newcomer is a part of Detective Kaga series, but it can perfectly be read as a standalone. Fans of cozy mysteries or old school detective stories will love this book. The premise is simple. Detective Kyochiro Kaga has recently been transferred to Nihonbashi. He is immediately assigned to solve the murder of a divorced woman who was living alone in a studio apartment. But the more he investigates, the greater number of potential suspects emerges. To solve the mystery, Kaga must interview the people working in the area. And it seems that all of them have secrets which may be a motive to commit the murder. Like every other Higashino novel, this one is also different from the traditional crime fiction. In Devotion of Suspect X, the murderer is soon revealed, but the whole story revolves around the cover-up. In Malice, we came to know of the murderer, but the focus is on the motive behind the crime. The Higashino touch in this novel is that we don't get to hear Kaga's point of view until the very end. Also, the author doesn't reveal anything about the murdered women or the suspects in the beginning. The book is divided into a series of 9 chapters. Each chapter features a business owner or worker in Nihonbashi. You get introduced to so many characters in every chapter, but still it doesn't get confusing, and there lies the beauty of Higashino's writing. Each character is somehow connected with the murdered women, and Detective Kaga methodically employs the process of elimination until he finally nabs the murderer. I took a little time to adjust to the format, but soon found myself drawn deeper into the mystery. Each story is quite compelling, and by the end of Kaga's investigation, each character discovers a little something that gives them a fresh perspective. This was a laid-back mystery which was focused more on the lives of the suspects than the actual crime. During his investigation, Kaga discovers the secrets of the suspects and helps them in solving their problems. He not only solves the murder, but also touches the lives of all the suspects with his kindness and leaves everyone except the murderer in a better place. Kyochiro Kaga doesn't come across as a brilliant, extraordinary detective like Sherlock Holmes or Hercule Poirot, but he is a likable character. He is very clever with incredible observational skills. He is kind, he is able to draw people to him and gets them to confide in him. His only flaw is that he gets too emotionally involved with the suspects. This is a clever mystery with plenty of charm and intrigue. At the same time, it provides insights into Japanese culture and traditions. It is centered more around a host of diverse characters with their own personal stories. What I liked about the book is that it is not in any way graphic or otherwise explicit. There are no gory or disturbing details of the crime committed, no autopsy reports, no forensic details. It is not action-packed or too fast-paced. If you are looking for a fast-paced action thriller, then this book is not for you. However, if you like smart and intelligent crime fiction, featuring a detective who uses his power of deduction to solve a crime, then this book will definitely appeal to you. So this was my review of Newcomer by Kyago Higashino. If you have enjoyed this video, please like, comment and share. And if you want to see more bookish videos like this, then please subscribe to my channel and do not forget to hit the bell icon so that you get notified every time I post a new video. Until my next video, bye and take care.